I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to reset the cache on your Nintendo Switch. If you've been experiencing slow performance, issues with loading games, or trouble connecting to the internet on your Nintendo Switch, resetting the cache can help resolve these problems. The cache stores temporary data that can sometimes become corrupted or outdated, leading to glitches or slowdowns. By clearing it, you can improve your console's performance and ensure a smoother gaming experience. So if you're ready to boost your Switch's performance and fix those annoying issues, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Navigate to your Nintendo Switch home screen and then click System Settings. The System Settings screen is shown. Step 2. Choose System in the menu on the left side of the screen. System options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Click Formatting Options. The associated options are shown. Step 4. Click Reset Cache. A message pops up letting you know that all of your saved IDs, passwords, cookies, history, and other cached website data will be deleted. Step 5. Click Reset. A resetting message appears briefly before another message is displayed, letting you know that your Nintendo Switch keyboard reset is complete. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.